Hello everyone, and welcome to the World Cup series of 2023. For the third year in a row, we will be in Sofia, Bulgaria. We are gonna watch the finals of the freestyle and the speedrun for the men and women. Let's do this. And we're gonna be starting with the Bulgarian athlete, Joan Dosev. Getting ready, showing the flag, starting with a nice gain of 360. Using the bars to do a beautiful double backflip. Doing some nice connections, good double full. Great execution from Bulgaria. We can see that he is very happy about his run. Then we have Jeremy Lorsignol from Belgium. He's very good with bars, taking a huge swing, full in back out. Nice landing. And Jeremy with a double layout. Amazing. 37 years old and still killing everything. Greek god Joachim Theodoridis starting with a crazy cork in back out, which is a very difficult move to do. Double cork, nice execution. And then we have Aidan Rudolph from USA. Very nice cone gainer. Double cork, good connections. Aidan is a very creative free runner. It's very cool to see him move full in back out. Double backflip in between the bars, very sketchy. And we got Davide Rizzi from Italia. Giants to full in back out. Not the best reception, but Davide always keeping it up. He's doing some flow at the end of the court. Good double full, and that's the end for Davide. And we got Tanguy van Schingen representing Team Netherlands, starting with a beautiful double cork. Huge swing. And full in, full out with a great landing. Such a complicated move to do. Look at that speed, so much power. Beautiful run by Tanguy. And a double backflip to finish. And that's happiness. Love to see this. And we got Eddie Storal from Sweden, our champion of this year. And the year before, asking the crowd to give him a little help because he's gonna do a wall first one more time. Gainer to precision is going on the bar, taking a huge swing and a triple backflip. First time he lands it. He tried to do it last year in Tokyo, didn't make it as great, but this time it was so clean and perfect. Crazy run by Ellis. Another swing, full in back out, great landing. That kid has so much power, it's crazy. I have no idea where he takes all that strength from. 180, swing pre to side flip. And a scoot double full, amazing run by Ellis. Crazy hype, the crowd and everyone was just so hype. We've never seen a run like this before in the parkour history. We didn't even know the score yet and everyone was already cheering for him. That gain of precision, dude, that's crazy. And look at that huge swing. And 1, 2, 3, perfect landing. Ellis just being Ellis and showing us why he wants to keep his first place. Total score of 29.5, which is almost a perfect score. A perfect score would be 30 points and he did 29.5. So that means he almost did a perfect run that has never been done. That is crazy. Look at him, look at it, excitement. I love to see this. We still got Shea Rudolph, second brother from the USA. starting with a crazy side flip precision on the bar, straight to swing double backflip. Shay is also a very creative free runner. Look at that, some little delays. Re-grab after the flip on the bar. Very cool connection, nice parkour movements. And the scoot double full, great landing. Love this boy, always smiling, always happy about his runs and about everything, and always doing something really creative and different than others. It's very cool to see. Look at that. Kong gainer delay. Delay is when you open just before the rotation. Very hard. It stops the rotation right in the middle. It's beautiful, but it's a very technical trick to do. Putting him in second place. Wow, amazing score. And he's still got some strength to do a little cork. And we got Jai representing Team Netherlands. He's 17. It was the first time that we saw him in this competition with us, starting with a crazy cork and back out. Huge swing and full in, full out. Team Netherlands just knows how to do that. Swing double backflip, good landing. This is the final score of the freestyle men. We got Ellis in first place, we got Sha in second, and Jai in third. That was such a crazy final. History's been made. We've seen some of the hardest and craziest run we've never seen in free running and in FIG. Now we're gonna see the speed woman final. And we have Ksenia representing Bulgaria coming up with a big smile. We have our champion Miranda Tibling from Sweden. Ksenia Momchilova, let's go. Second time with us on those competition. Hikari Izumi, the Japan smile. Our freestyle champion, Ella Buccio. And we got Audrey Johnson from USA. Our Red Bull athlete, Noah Mann from Team Netherlands. And our champion, Miranda Tibling from Sweden. We are gonna see really soon those first runs. We got Hikari versus Ksenia. Very great start from both of them. It was a very technical court this year. A lot of up and down, very tiring for the girls and the guys. In between and under the bar. And Ksenia is catching up on Hikari. Look at this. Hikari has been first the whole time and Ksenia just started catch up on the last bit. Little slip from Hikari. Ksenia's keeping it up. Very great. 41.43 and 43.83 for Hikari. Beautiful score from the girls. And look at that sportsmanship. I love to see that. See, told you, always a smile on her face. We love this. Next we got Audrey versus Ella. Ella who's starting very great. Oh, just a little slip on that wall. Is that gonna be enough for Audrey to pass in front? Oh, that's such a tight run. Let's go girls, let's go. That's so tight. Ooh, she's catching up. Audrey's catching up. Let's go, girls. Very cool run. And Audrey's gonna take it. And Audrey's taking the run. Oh my god, 41.67 against 42.71 for Ella. This is the final, so only the time will count. And we got Miranda versus Noah. Miranda has always been showing us what is true power and real speed. She is a crazy athlete. She has everything she needs for speed. Noah's doing very good, but Noah's always showing better skills on the freestyle. It's just always hard to compete against Miranda. Look at that. 36 seconds. And Noah's just keeping up. Let's go, Noah, let's go. Well done. She did 43 seconds, 0.27. Did amazing for Team Netherlands and Sweden. Both of them are really good friends. So it's always good to see them run against each other. We can see the crowd hyping up the score of Ksenia, who's gonna go on the podium. We can see the Bulgarian Association being very happy. And we got first Miranda, second Ksenia, and third Audrey. Sweden, Bulgaria, and USA on the podium. And Miranda putting 5 seconds on the second one. Little highlights of everything, the best movement. Love that. And we can see the podium with the girls on it. They're gonna get their medals. Miranda with a big smile on her face. Alice. Let's go, Alice. Alice with almost a perfect score in freestyle, never seen before. And all of that happened in the beautiful city of Sofia, Bulgaria. We are really happy to go there. Can't wait for the next competition. We don't know where it's gonna happen, but we're really happy to be in Bulgaria. Thank you again. And we are going on the women's freestyle. We can see them warming up right now. And we're gonna start with Greek Victoria. It was the first time that she did the competition with us, and she did a really good run. Managed to go to the finals. Nice little pike there. And a two-step wall flip to finish a run. And we have Czech Republic, Vendula Markova. Every year she's showing us new skills. It's very good to see her going better and better. Ooh, that was too bad, but that's okay, she was alright. We have Ikari again, showing us her freestyle skills. Very nice lache. Double side flip, she knows how to do those. She's got them perfectly on point. And we have Sara Pachov from Argentina. It was the first time she did the competition with us, and she did amazing run. Managed to get herself to the finals. Very cool connection there, trying to use the flow. Inverted side flip. Oh, and a bad landing. But that's okay, Sarah was still really happy. We got Audrey Johnson. Feeling it, being very, very concentrated before her run. Very powerful athlete. Angel drop, very old school move. sketchy landing, but she chose to stop, and that was a good idea. Well done, Audrey, you did amazing. And we got our champion, our freestyle world champion, getting ready for her run, standing up there on that wall. You can see the full focus on her. Backflip precision to start. She's going on the bar. I have no idea how to call this, but this is a gymnastic movement, loving it. Swing, double backflip, very great landing. And this is Ella's special move, kind of a layout, open legs, lâcher. Sometimes she does a re-grab just after it. Swing cast, beautiful. That's a very nice run from Ella. Delay Webster, or like layout Webster more. Handstand, 180 to back full, great landing. Let's go, Ella. Ella Buccio with a score of 26 points, amazing. Execution 12.5 and composition 13.5. And now we're gonna see the run of the second sister, the second Merkova. We have Adela from Czech Republic. Taking the swing, giant, to swing double backflip. Adela has been taking a lot of podiums and doing a lot of really great runs those past last years. She is showing us very good progression. And she loves the bars. Swing back full, very nice. A nice little breakdance inspired movement there. She's going back on the bar. Changing the grip, 360, changing the grip again, and lâcher 180 front flip. Wow, such a technical move to do. Very hard. And you can see the love and support between the two sisters. And this is called 27.5. Adela did amazing on this run. She's taking the first place for now. And now we're gonna have Japan athlete Nene Nagai. One more time, amazing, smiling contestant. Very powerful, a lot of flow, a lot of creativity. And swing double full, oh my god. That was so cool. Look at her go. So creative, so much flow. Just going to the bar. Swing inverted side flip. A twist with a little grab in it. Wow, I really need to know what is the name of that move. It's such a great move, such a hard move to do. It's like punch from the knees, backflip 360, like amazing. And she does it perfectly. Look at her. And it's a score of 25.5, putting her in third place. Well done, Nene. She has such good double falls. Look at those. Boom. Little grab there. You can see the punch 360. Very technical move. And we got a little highlight of all the best movement of the girls. Ella showing us the beautiful double backflip. What a great landing. You can see that she comes from gymnastic, like proper landings. We got Adela. Boom. Huge double backflip. I love to see the excitement and the happiness in their face like this. And we have the final results of the freestyle woman. We have Adela in first. Adela first, then Ella, and then Nene. And now we're gonna have the man's speed run. And we have from Switzerland, Karel Kortmüller. From Czech Republic, Marek Moravec. Team Italia with Luca De Marci. Our champion, Bogdan Kolmakov from Ukraine. Fastest man we have. From Italia, Andrea Consolini. Czech Republic, Jaroslav Hum. And we are gonna start with Czech Republic versus Switzerland. Huge start from the guys, very fast. We can see Karel overshooting a little bit on his Kong there. He's catching up. Oh my god, what a close race. He was back, Karel was back, but then he's catching up. Czech Republic is there. Wow, that was tight. That was very tight race. 27.65 and 28.27. Look at both athletes. They're so dead, they can't go anymore. It's such a hard race. Speedrun is one of the most physical thing you can do in free running. And we have Bogdan versus Luca De Marci. Beautiful race, beast race. And Bogdan showing us why he's a world champion right now. Beautiful techniques. So much strength and power in him. Boom. 26.35. That's hell of a score for Bogdan. And you can see all athletes are gonna take the exact same position at the end of their run. And then we got Italia versus Czech Republic. Let's go, boys, let's go. Jaroslav just like being like a rocket on this run. Look at him go, he's tall and got big legs and strong ones. But Consolini is just behind, and Consolini has been doing a lot of podiums too and is actually one of the fastest men we have. Almost managed to catch up on Jaroslav. Ooh, Jaroslav think he's as what are you doing, bro? I love this dude. Look at that sportsmanship. Andrea is like, dude, you eat me. What was that? Look at them. Trying to take their breath. What a beautiful race from them. Jaroslav celebrating the way like if he was a wrestling fighter. We have the highlights of those speedrun for the men's final. Look at those techniques. Boom. So much strength. The way Jaroslav just comes back up looks so effortless to him. First place we have Jaroslav, then Bogdan, and then Andrea Consolini.
winner of today's competition, Adela Bergova from Czech Republic.
Thank you for watching the finals with us of the World Cup Series of 2023. We will see you very soon. Bye-bye.